yeah, she's been bowling really well and huge performer. I think she's from the starting, she's been really doing well, and even the nets, she's a really hard worker, so I saw that. And she has a huge you know, talent, and she's executing in any pressure. So that's the main thing, that executing those things in the middle. So she's a young player, and she has huge career, I think. Yeah, she's a you know, performer all the time, especially in this format. So I think she gives a lot of energy for women's cricket and for batters and also youngsters, that how much is positive in this format. So I think youngsters have a lot of things to learn from her. I hope all viewers also enjoyed her innings. Yeah, the main thing is, the positive thing is that we are playing cricket and people can watch cricket. So Bali Bubble is, you know, they have planned a lot. So I must thankful to BCCI for all this. So we can play some cricket as women cricketers. So I'm hugely thankful to BCCI. And also it's a kind of, you know, we have to do some sacrifices with this COVID pandemic. So I think all the people, I would like to thank them to having a successful tournament like this. Yeah, you know, as we know about this from January, we were prepared. But with limited resources, I had to prepare myself in home with self, you know, like lockdown and all in Colombo. So I think for me, it's a big thing after retirement, being with these girls, being with these competitors. I feel you know, I feel really happy to be with them and play like this. Yeah, this is a huge platform because I've been in this field for so long. But this is a fantastic thing, especially as Asians, we were looking for something like this. So again, I must thank for BCCI for this opportunity. And from this, definitely the women's cricket will be watching all over the world by people, and the players will, the girls will motivated to come into this sport, and definitely this will make a huge impact for women's cricket.